Daniel. First of all, I thank you so much for having you guys here.
Well, thanks for having me.
My question is, if you have any superpowers, what would it be and why?
Good question. You know, I used to come up with some quite special ones, but now all I want to be able to do is cook, honestly. Because I just can't. I really can't. And I try to say, no, do I have to? I've never cooked for everybody. No. Really? I try and I always think I'm really good. It's been like there is a cook somewhere inside me, but it's just like really getting her out. Yeah, I've taken that. So I'd be a great cook.
Pinterest has good recipes, they're easy.
Yeah, but you say that, but I tried to cook salmon the other day and it was burnt on the outside and raw inside.
But there's also Pinterest fails.
Yeah, I should just start one of those.
You should always have a nice spread of snacks at your house.
Oh yeah, snacks. I mean,
yeah,
great
snacks. Yeah. And you make really good tea.
So babes.
Well, I'm here for you. I would just like to just blink and just be somewhere because I hate traffic. And like flying. Well, that's yesterday, that was fine.
Thank you.
I don't know. You were far off location. I wasn't there.
Yes. But You know, we were in your trailer. It was the cleanest. Everyone's like, whose is the cleanest trailer? It's Elizabeth's, is spotless. And Clark and mine are just like a mess. Yeah, they told us, and we basically just all freaked out. I mean, it was weird. It was like, you know, part of the team, also we're used to all working together all the time, and that's this meant that he obviously wouldn't be with us at work. So this is a time.
But he knew a week before, or something. He knew before we knew. And looking back, he was definitely more awkward.
Yeah. Which is hard to do, because I'm in bed breath. Hello.
Hi. It is actually one of my goals to be on an episode, so I can count on you guys to help me with that, right?
Yes.
Yeah. My question was, you and kids watch Doctor Who on the show, right? So, in real life, what shows do you watch, and how do those reflect on your characters? Like, how do different characters from different shows reflect on how you act?
I think, well, I like shows like Homeland, I was obsessed with, and we just got over that. Got being done. So I just think that, maybe you're the same, if you watch a show and there's a character or an actress or an actor in it that you love, that can't help but inform what you do and just wanting to be good.
With Homeland, because Carrie, do you guys watch Homeland? Woo! Carrie Matheson is such, like, it's kind of an anti-hero, like, her choices are definitely questionable. And when you play a character for so long, you kind of get attached to the decisions that they make, and if they do something that you wouldn't necessarily agree with, you're always like, it's a little bit of a struggle to do it because you feel like you are them, obviously. So it was nice to see someone who wasn't always necessarily making the right decisions, but whose intentions were always in the right place, and kind of apply that to moving forward with, you know, certain decisions that our characters may make that I can't tell you about. Also, the Kardashians, they don't do anything for me, I don't know.
All the Real Housewives,
they drink, so we just drink.
We just drink. Sad.
On that note, unfortunately, we have to wrap things up.
Oh, really? We finished on the Kardashians and the Real Housewives?
One more question.
One more.
This question is for the ladies from Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. When will you play a future fight so you can see your own image on a video game?
Wow. I really want to do that soon. Future fight.
Free download on the phone.
Is this a plug?
Are you getting paid for
that? Plug? Someone just got paid right now. Does anyone else have a question who's not in line?
Chloe, thank you for us.
Woo! Yeah, no, no, no. Toxic Pop has a new Facebook page. Like it to see pictures and keep informed about our upcoming events and videos. A link is in the description. Go to www.facebook.com/toxicpop1.